One ayah from Surah Ankabut.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. أتلو ما أوحي إليك من الكتاب وأقيم الصلاة إن الصلاة تنحى عن الفحشاء والمنكر ولذكر الله أكبر والله يعلم ما تصنعون. صدق الله.
And the transliteration is, recite, O Muhammad, what has been revealed to you of the books and established prayer. Indeed, prayer prohibits immorality and wrongdoing, and the remembrance of Allah is greater, and Allah knows that which you do. This means that praying salah, like praying fajr, zuhur, asr, maghrib, and isha, it can let you like stay away from doing bad things and doing bad and inappropriate things, and remembering Allah is greater. How to make wudu.